Libby with that line drive home run back in the sixth. Or excuse me, back in the fourth. And here is another one. No doubt about it. Way back onto the bluff. A three-run home run for Piscotty. And the Redbirds have blown it open. It's 9-1.